Take into consideration the individual's legacy to the game, the impact that their football actions and behavior had in his or her country, as well as the positive repercussions to the history of CONCACAF. Ranging from the sporting results to the sportsmanship, fair play, and the core values of CONCACAF, the CONCACAF Hall of Fame will celebrate the legacy of these individuals to our sport and their love for our game. Today, we are especially honored and excited to announce the first inductee to this honorable group, an individual that represented CONCACAF in the 1974 FIFA World Cup in Germany, carrying the hopes and dreams of the Confederation and the Caribbean region, wearing the Haitian national team colors. En jouant avec cet athlète exceptionnel au milieu de terrain, Eti est devenu la première nation des Caraïbes à décrocher une place en Coupe du Monde de la FIFA via des qualifications de la CONCACAF où son équipe a battu le Mexique, le Honduras, le Guatemala, le Trinidad et Tobago et le Curaçao en 1973. At the FIFA World Cup in Germany, he led his team at the group stage alongside with other Haitian figures of the game, such as Emmanuel Sanon and Henri Frassinon. His accurate vision on the field and educated touch credited him with perhaps the most famous pass in Haiti's team history, a pass to forward Emmanuel Sanon, which resulted in the goal that ended legendary Italian keeper Dino Zoff's clean sheet streak and set my father like crazy. His illustrious career took him to the United States, where he played in the NASL with the New York Generals for 2 years before returning to Haiti to finish his playing days with Violette FC, where he eventually became the head coach. Pour l'héritage qu'il a laissé au jeu et pour avoir élevé le nom d'Haïti en tant que nation de football, c'est un honneur que d'annoncer aujourd'hui l'inscription de milieu de terrain Asien Philippe Bord comme un premier membre de l'édition inaugurale 2018 du Panthéon de la CONCACAF. Et premièrement, je voudrais inviter mon cher président d'Haïti, Yves-Jean-Bart Femou, m'aider pour cet honneur. Président, Yves, viens ici, s'il vous plaît, pour m'aider pour cet honneur. Et maintenant, je veux inviter M. Bob à rejoindre la scène pour recevoir une reconnaissance spéciale de prendre la parole. M. Bob.